Okay.
Oh, Steely Bird, give me a fish. There's at least one in there.
Alrighty. Let's try this again. So I skipped all the prep on stream. Now I'm gonna do it. Find the Meg and try to kill it with spears. It should work out real well. Okay, come on, where's a Meg? There's a Meg. Okay. So this is all I have on me. Whaler style. Gonna throw spears at a Meg. And use the spears. See how sturdy they are. Did this inventory management beforehand, but and where'd it go? There it is. Let's see what level it is. If I could see it again, and I can't. Let's try that again. Take the spyglass off so I can actually see what I'm doing on the raft. There's the Meg. Oh, goodness. Spyglass again. Level 28 Meg. Okay. And it's at a range. This is what most of the video is going to be, me chasing the stupid thing. There it is. It's too deep, I think. Hit with a lead trying to do this. Those arrows. Come on. Come up closer. This isn't working very well at all. Might have to go to bow fishing. It used to work. So that's almost a full stack of spears and not one hit. This is gonna be a... There it is. There we go. Come on. And it runs away. This might be a two-man mission. There's a it doesn't aggro against the raft. And because I'm on the raft, it doesn't aggro on me. It just runs away. Like, you know what? Damn it. I'm gonna find it closer to shore, I guess. All this prep fail because the shark won't stay up the surface. Dive deep and underneath the ball. Yeah, this is going real well. One run away. That's a manta. Shark, go. This is getting frustrating. In the boat. Terrible turning radio. Okay. Maybe out here isn't the best place for it. Let's try closer into shore on the little owl. Spears and wait for the damn fish to come back close to the surface. Okay, come on. Might have to change this to bow fishing, just so I have range. Not working. I'll have to change the name of the other style fail. my aim is terrible. Should have hit it. That's two hits out of a ton of spears. It's underneath the boat. Style fight. Okay, come on. I'm gonna have to go somewhere else. The water's too deep here. The giraffes will go backwards. And let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna try again. Water's too deep here. Try this a lot. It's a dolphin. Ixley. Swim it. There's 15 sharks. On the boat, not one. I'm gonna get up high enough to get a pistol. I'm gonna hunt those guys. I'm probably high enough now. Easy to farm materials. Try the bite or a fish. It's a fish. There's a shark. Sharks over here. Eggs. Level 60, so it's less lower level. Maybe. Works means I might be successful. These two spears, it's bloody. always feels like they're gonna attack the raft, but they never do. I guess it's hiding under the raft. Oh, it swam off. Yeah, this has turned into a great big fail. But I figured that. Disappointing. Thought there'd be a bit more action. But apparently I suck at this. Well, I don't blame you. My aim is absolutely horrible, even with crosshairs. In deep water. This is getting close to Leeds territory. When it comes to Leeds. Boxes at a different spot. My aim is dead. Even with crosshairs. Ooh, got two of them made. Pretty old. Pretty delicious. And like every other one, it dove deep. Okay, well, I still got a ton of spears, so I keep at it. Oh, there's the one that got stuck. Oh, it's level 12. This is a different one. A little closer. And it got free. Well, it shows you how limited the range of the thrown spear is. It's good. Seriously. Seriously, I missed that shot. Goes deep. Yeah, I think bow fishing is the next trip. Let's reload. Oh, yep, reload. 150 spears. Got away. Oh no. Mantises. They attacked the boat. That would probably stay under the boat. In dolphin. Should have had some bait. Could pull out the boat, kill a mantis or a dolphin if ever brings one up. plenty of dolphins, no sharks. I remember in this game when there were sharks everywhere. Dark. I have adjusted the settings so that it should be pretty quick. And my gamma is low, so it should make you able to see the nothing I'm doing. Me driving back and forth. That is the entire video, basically. So much for this being interesting. Guess this tactic would only work on the trap. So I will be trying this again, bull fishing style. Thing is, it's happening now. I'll hit them and they'll go deep. Here. This was not well thought out. Well, it was thought out. I didn't count on the sharks not aggroing on the raft. Which I should have figured out, because you can use the raft to get past a lot of animals just by driving it. And aggro. Level 8, probably could kill it, it's a she, but it's too deep, I know my spears won't reach, and considering my aim, I basically need it in my lap to hit. Another one? Yeah, there's another one. It's coming up. The league's territory, though. There it is. It's the 16 again. It's a dolphin. Okay. Oh, let's go park. Yeah, I'm cold. Not wearing any clothing. Back to bait. Refigure this whole thing out. we have to use a tame to bait the shark up. And probably call it. I hate the spyglass. Level 8. Alright. Back at base. Complete and utter failure. Few hits, but... Got 150 spears, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. So what's that? 46 used, most of them misses. Oh well. Tried. Maybe try it again with maybe some help. Or tame to bait it up. Probably try the tame to bait it up, get a turtle or something, just leave it floating in the water. And that will be it. Catch you all later.